Lovely. What's 48 plus 9?
57.
Fudge, you is in the night.
Oh,
19.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, good. 65, 35 plus 19.
35 plus 19.
Yeah.
35 plus 20 is
55. Oh,
yeah,
it
was.
56.
My maths is so bad. I can't do maths in my head. I need to write it to see it.
And then test.
Just
82 plus 8 is 90. 18 plus 8. 26.
Fudge
has lost quite a bit of weight.
Fudge?
Fudge
has
lost quite a bit of weight.
Nope.
Yes.
54 grams.
54 grams?
He's had
quite a bit, huh?
That's about right.
It is, all the others are fine.
54 grams is
so
a lot.
So unless they weighed in wrong last time.
I mean, it could be. What was the, I don't know what the last one was.
The last one was plus.
We have been drinking.
Yeah,
we
had diarrhea as well. Last one was 519 grams, which would make him the heaviest out of all of them.
Maybe last week's was a little bit off. Like, it could have been something simple, like somebody not dividing, taking off the blanket weight properly.
Yeah. But I've used the same blanket across all of it, and it's on a flat surface,
yeah. Alright, well, I'll stick it in that side.
Okay, can we take...
You
go. Merry Christmas, happy birthday. Oh, soap everywhere!
I was about to say, do you want some tissue?
Yes, please. It's over there, it's under the...
Oh.
Oh, please,
touchy.
Let her go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, 465
is too much. Right, I've got
enough. It's more in line with everybody else.
Yeah. Yeah, probably last.
But then it also looks like Winona's gained a lot.
Just doing.
Have you got a bottle for here?
Winona's been drinking a lot.
Have you got a bottle for here?
They're out of date. It's literally just
happening. Meet one of the first things we do. Because now he wants to go in and
his
form
is out of date.
Oh, yeah. He's got like half an hour. So now he's upset because now he wants to drink and there wasn't anything there.
Yeah, I know.
So
only because you said it.
No, not. So have you got it? Have you got one?
Yeah.
Just pop it in for him. Well.
I think they're... Have you guys done Collegial Silver before?
Yep.
Yeah. It's only
No, but you really gotta get in there.
I know.
He doesn't like it.
Get in there. This is why I'm not giving them to no, I'm joking. They're very nice, and there are moments where they're all sleeping. It's like, oh, peaceful. No, Fudge, you just gotta have a lot of patience and just keep putting him away and keep even if you don't hug him, even if you just like, you just keep him to one area of the room and not another. You've gotta learn that it's not okay. But we can do some aloe vera juice in a minute.
I think they're all tired, but they don't want to sleep and they have time to work.
Oh, I've got to do Fudge's meds.
Fudge's?
Yes. Ow! Stop it. Don't get in here. What is it?
Standing up anyways, and then you throw it away. To do a separate piece of paper anyways, I've got to do it on a,
okay.
We're not doing it on
it
the board, so it's okay.
Test was test.
Cool. Awesome, thank you. Just try and get that one in there, Mara. Oh my god, please.
Oh.
That's so bad.
Yes.
Hi.
I've got so many scars on my fingers from you. You like this one, it's probiotic. Do you like this one? This one's yummy. This one's yummy. Yeah, see, you do like this one. Yeah. There's nothing else for it. I'm done. In another 10 minutes and I can give you the last one. Cool, probiotics. I'm going to put it on test.
But then they should not eat something, right?
Yeah, he's okay. It's only probiotics, so it's not too bad. Maybe just give him a little rest. Don't let him drink anything just yet. Mm. Give
Mama
him a couple more minutes.
Drink.
No.
Okay. No. Okay, I think that you should leave. Maybe we should ask for a hot water.
Yeah, I'll just go ahead.
Has Mara gone in and drank anything?
No.
Where is Mara? Sleeping?
No.
She's active.
But yeah. She don't like it.
No,
yes,
she doesn't, but
you gotta.
Yesterday, so I talked to Gala and she said she's always drinking every 3 hours, but then she's drinking a lot more, so that's okay. We talked that with Becky, and then she said when she's drinking every 3 hours, big, lots. I think she's 10
Yeah, that's good. As long as she's drinking a lot, because sometimes they go 3 hours and then you drink 5 mil, you're like, oh no!
Yeah. They're gonna tell me off not feeding them enough.
Okay, who's got fudge there?
Hello, little monkey!
There's some aloe vera.
Just careful, this one's always very close. See the bottom one?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You could fit through there, so.
Yeah. Wasn't it?
No, it wasn't, but don't worry. Lucky us for that now. It is kind of stupid.
Oh, Mara is pooping and peeing.
Yay.
A big one.
Oh,
big one, but.
Good luck.
Okay. It's going down in the crack as well. It's not even like. What the fuck? Oh, oh my god, that was a good one. I'm gonna get some hot water bottles. Put the kettle on. For them, or two for them, one for us.
So two over there, one here.
Yeah, yeah, they didn't ask for it, but they're gonna want it anyway. Oh wait, no, they're gone. Just give us the three. Fine.
They're gone.
They've gone to Skanky. I forgot about that.
Into cages.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not blocking that.
Thank you very much. Just a cold morning. We wrap them up in blankets and so that they're warm and not boiling hot. Yeah, and then they can kind of lay on it and it's nice and warm for them. Look, the rest of them are sleeping, so they can put it back. Are you guys going to Kruger tomorrow?
Yeah.
You're not there?
No.
I'm going.
Yeah, I'm going.
I'm going in December because I'm here 3 months.
Ah, nice.
And, yeah.
That would be nice.
Yeah. When I'm going, it's just the half time, so then I will go half year, 1.5 months.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh, that's fun. I think I'll come back and stay for longer because I had to stay a month just because I had to get back to do my driver's license. But if I didn't have to do that, I would have stayed for like years. As long as they've all woken up, we'll try and get them feeding and hopefully they'll play. Usually Fudge is a lot better once he wakes up because he's had a little
yeah.
But it is always in the morning, they're so like groggy and tired, same as humans are in the morning. Sometimes they just need to close their eyes for a little bit. Actually, could you do that? Could you grab Fudge, his head? Could you write down that at 7:45 7:45 we had hashtag one.
7:45
Hashtag one.
Hashtag one.
Yeah, that's yeah, that's his name.
Cool.
Thank you. Yeah, so FBC is for like blisters and coleslaws and any like bacteria in that. The number one is just like an all round immune booster, and then the probiotics is like they really like it, it's like a fruity one. It's just really good food, it's got vitamins in it and all that. But Pudge gets the most because he's the most poorly out of them all. He's got really bad thrush and he doesn't drink a lot, so he needs more meds just to boost his immune system up a little bit. But the rest of them, I need one, which is great.
He's the most difficult.
Yeah, as well as he's speaking, so.
You're going to the cougar tomorrow, right?
Tomorrow? I'm so excited.
Not long.
I'm not awake. Just 3 days.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Been looking forward to this for ages. I can't believe I've been here for 2 weeks now. That is mental. I feel like I only arrived yesterday. I'm leaving in 2 weeks. It's like, no! In literally time flies by. It's mental.
It should be hot weather.
Yeah, I hope so. Well, at the same time, if it's hot, usually like the lions and elephants, they hide under the trees for the shade. So I don't want my lions to come out.
Do you know something about the accommodation? Or
I know nothing about it. I think we all just stay like a bit like cabins.
I think those camps, and it was not clear if they are cabins or some tents or something. I don't know. But those tents are like cabins.
Just like they, what they call teepees or something. Not teepees.
It's not teepees.
No. But I know what you mean, like a bigger tent.
Yeah. So I don't know. I hope the showers and the toilets are more luxury. Probably.
I mean, the showers aren't that bad. It's just the toilets.
I just take a shower when it's not dark. Because when it's dark, there's so many. Yeah, different kind of animals, and also in toilet.
But it's the same with dinner. When you eat during dark, there are bugs everywhere.
I'm not a big fan of bugs. I don't mind them if they're away from me, but if you're eating and you've got them flying on you, it's not really the nicest thing ever.
I just don't like snakes. The rest I don't care really about it, but
did you see the scorpion that we had at the college? Yeah, it was huge. Oh my god.
It was big.
It was so big.
Did you see a snake already?
Yeah, I saw him the other day. It's a Camelot.
That's
about 2 seconds, but it was very big. That's the first one. I like snakes, I'm not really, don't really mind them.
I don't like
them. They're really cool.
So they're looking cool, but I don't like them if they're near.
No, yeah, especially if they're gonna bite you or something, you don't want that to happen.
Yeah. So you know, when we arrived, we were just on the car, and there were some local people, and they were talking like, yeah, there are snakes, and if they bite you, you have 3 minutes, and then you die. And I was like, okay, thank you
so
very much.
So optimistic, trying to scare the tourists. So when it's like this damp, they come out because they like to eat all the bugs and stuff that are flying around.
Mm-hmm.
Everything comes out in this weather, like there are monkeys everywhere. The bandits are everywhere. And I was carrying the babies and I had to walk through monkeys. I was like, oh, please don't get my foot.
Today morning.
Yeah,
we walked after you and I was like, oh my god,
yeah,
please
everywhere.
Don't attack it. Because yesterday, the bandit without just with one arm. Oh my god. And I was like, please let me go. And I was like with my boss, so go away. I was with senior, so
yeah.
We were two, but
no,
she didn't care.
That one's not very nice. I forgot what its name was. I can't remember, but that one's like attacked a couple of people. Which is weird, because like you have one arm, I could just grab the other.
So mostly the mothers of the baby from the bandits don't care when you go through them or near them.
No,
but
it's the nails.
Yeah, and the one arm.
Yeah, they're very protective. Now the mums get protective if you go too close to the babies, then they're like, what's going on here? But the males, you can like walk 100 miles from them, they'll like look at you, and I'm like, okay, sorry, am I not allowed to walk around here or what?
Yeah, sometimes, just in the morning, like, where are you going? It was not another way, so you must go through them.
Yeah, you just gotta be careful really, most of the time. They're not gonna attack you or anything, but you just gotta be extra, extra careful just in case. And if they do,
also if they attack
you, run.
No, I don't. If you run,
you'll get chased.
Yeah.
It was the first morning when all the girls running. It was funny because I could hear her
screaming
and the monkey behind her. So I was prepared just to close the door and she ran up.
So funny. I just like, I came out my cabin, I could hear screaming, I was like, and I just heard this door slam. Oh, that's who it was. That was so funny. See, you like you in the sleeping.
Next few weeks.
Feel better.
Yeah.
I hope so.
At least
today I checked and it seems that the next week it should be a little bit better, like 30. So
that's
something. Would be nice.
Yes.
Because today it's my half day off and I can do something. I just can maybe go to the camera a lot when it's not raining and sitting there. I can't go to the lodge or something.
Yeah. It's not gold, it's just draining.
Yeah. But you can't go to the lodge and go to the pool or something because
Yeah. Hopefully now once he wakes up he'll be a lot more chilled out.
Yeah.
Mm. Usually when he's like you said, he's tired and hungry and just grumpy and annoying, a pain in the ass, but afterwards when he's playing it's fine. And these two are just so cute. They look like so similar right now. Oh, and he's awake. That was a quick one. Okay.
Imagine like having, like, you know, when you get chapped lips and you can't really eat properly or open your mouth properly, it's like that.
Went on his nose.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm having a bit of trouble swimming it.
Can you push up? No.
Yeah, I knew that's gonna happen.
Oh.
That's okay, that's not too bad.
Yeah, it's just give a blanket for me.
How much do you need to drink?
Yeah.
Okay. He wants to go tomorrow. That's okay, as long as she's not crying. Usually when she's sleeping it's not too bad because she's not fighting it. So Teft, it is down here, so that's 10 mil. So fudge, Teft, yeah. At 8:05. Cool. And then on the other one, you also write what Fudge drank. So on his, on Fudge's sheet, you also write it, yeah.
he's not sleeping good.
No, they're all gonna wake up now, just kinda let him.
Oh, okay, and he peed.
Yeah.
I don't know when it was, I think 8 or something.
That's what I usually do. It's playtime. Usually wakes up, I keep them separate for at least 10 minutes and then he usually is okay. So even if he's playing, if he goes to mine, you just grab him and put him on a tree or you put him on here or whatever, just to keep them separate for a while so that he can like relax by himself.
No, click your cat. Buddy.
Mm-hmm. Cool. Cool. I think it was a formed, just a formed stool.
Okay.
I'm trying to have sex.
Ouch!
Fuck. That's messed up. It's like your brother, bro.
Yeah. They're already
dead
in the morning. I don't
sister.
Know.
Oh my god. Do you guys need privacy?
They're too young for it, no?
Oh my god. Yeah, they can't get pregnant, but it's just that age where they're, you know, getting hormonal. Poor Mara does not want to have sex with you. Oh, that's so wrong. I feel like weird watching it as well.
Yeah.
It's just, no, it doesn't feel right.
That's my darling. No. Oh no!
He's actually trying to have sex with
her. Yeah.
He's so messed up.
Let her go. She don't want to.
Tiff, just stick your witty somewhere else.
He's really trying to have sex. That's so weird.
Yes. Thank you.
knowing what she's doing, you know?
No, it is normal for that age. Because they start experiment and they start to have those needs.
Mm.
Unfortunately, they do it with someone who's literally like their sister, which is messed up. Yeah, you don't want to have sex with your brother, do you? You're not related, but it's still weird, man.
No.
It's so weird. I feel wrong watching it, but like, it's just, I gotta watch it. I don't wanna see it, but I gotta. I just feel like he's raping her, and I'm just like a witness to it. Yeah? She doesn't seem to mind, or else she wouldn't be. Do you want to put Mara in the feeding cage and see if she drinks anything?
No!
Yeah, so.
Sometimes, so yesterday with Gail, we just, if she's in, we do both our arms in and put her with the blanket on it, and then she drinks something.
Yeah, it's okay.
No, he's sleeping.
No. Okay. You'll get that.
Yeah, he is. One arm out now, that's okay. No.
No.
Oh my god, yeah. Holy crap, man. Yeah, look. She's like, get up with me. Too young to leave when she needs to. You can't lose, it's a test.
No. No.
They have very cold feet.
Yeah. But they don't want to go to the hot water there, so.
Please go sleeping. No.
He's holding his plant like in the chest with his head. Mm-hmm.
No.
No, they didn't come.
Live stream.
Oh. Ah. Yeah. I thought someone was coming with a camera.
No.
No, we'll do that now.
Yes.
I thought someone was going to come around with a
bit
camera.
Hard. No. Be like, hi, we're Luna, Nina. You're right. Yeah. And then you just can hold them up and be like, this is Tet. This is Mara. I'll get you a thick marker.
Yeah, this is shit. I keep getting that every time. I swear. And it's on us. Oh, the other day it was like the F word. I was like really loud. I looked on and I was like, oh, oh no.
Thank
you.
No, don't bite me. No. Yeah. I hope when I have, I don't know when night shift, it will be a lot more easy to falling asleep. Alrighty, this is Teft. That's pretty much it. That's Teft.
No.
He's very cute. He's in play mode, so he's not going to want to sit still for very long. And then we go. Do you want to stand up and introduce yourself?
And this is Mara. And I'm Teresa. Mara is a very good girl.
No,
I'm not the least aesthetic person in the world.
Thank you. So, hi, I'm Nina, and this is Fudge. Fudgy. Yeah, I hope you see him.
Yeah.
Grumpy and tired.
Yeah.
So those are the babies.
No.
Please, just leave. Oh my god. You either pick him up and cuddle him and put him back to sleep, or you let him cry.
Mm-hmm. Or you might let go. Let's wait until if she fights him off, then it should be okay. Oh, no, sorry, I have them all here. Yeah, they either pick him up and like cuddle him, and then hopefully he'll go back to sleep, or sometimes you just gotta let him cry. It's not usually the crying that's the problem, it's Mara crying because he's constantly like rah, on her like that.
Mm.
Yeah. Let's see if she can get him off though. Sometimes he gets tired of grabbing on and then just goes and give up.
It is 8:27.
Oh, sleeping then. He's a cute guy.
go to the camera. Oh, she said we should. Can you give me bed? Because she. We thought she said we should do more. On YouTube right
oh,
now,
fudgy.
So you can see what it looks like. Look, that's us now.
Oh.
It's really weird.
It's gonna see that.
Hi. I'm out of view, I'm so happy.
You can smell
suckers.
Hi.
Hi. Hey, the camera. Sometimes it helps when you do. What do you need? Another blanket?
Mm-hmm.
Where's the orphan? Can you pass me the board, please? So, should I choose?
For sure.
So weird. See how many people are watching this?
Mm-hmm.
Actually, 19.
19.
People.
He means the rest of the thing.
Yeah. That was funny. I send the link to my mom. Maybe she's watching.
Yeah, maybe also my
she's
friends.
She's
on 19.
And
a
friend.
Yeah.
Right, that's
hi.
Hefty. I don't see if I went to your faces, but is
yeah,
see
yeah.
Now when they face again. No, it was Mara before. No, I mean it's some stuff. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go get you guys some grass. Did you do it?
Yeah.
Oh, you did. Nice. Good job.
This is fun. Chef is also trying to have sex with Mara all the time.
Yeah.
Oh, I just feel wrong watching it.
Fine, it's natural, it's normal.
Yeah.
It's normal.
It's weird though, Baba.
It is weird, but it's normal.
Yeah, man. Stop raping me.
Yeah, I would have.
No.
No.
You wouldn't accuse them to do what they have.
You going in?
So,
this little one, and I will see that.
Could you write down that heft drain?
Yeah, just one moment. Heft,
Laura.
I'm just going to get this.
Laura's page. Oh, there she is. Hi, little monkey. Hi, little monkey.
Heft drain. 14 hours from Laura's bottle.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm curious.
Yeah, you've got to wash your hands before you touch them.
So, how much did he drink?
Drank,
from which bottle?
From Mara's bottle.
Mm-hmm.
He drank 14 mils.
He said?
At 8:34.
14?
Yeah.
Remember that one monkey right at the top with the biggest, you know, yes, yeah, just remember to get into the usually like a lot of fruits and stuff too.
And in the drink fountain.
Then Becky starts right at the bottom of Coco.
Now wait, we need to do her in
and the... And you're doing red,
okay? Yeah. So just for the
well, not just that one, but like all of the leg ones.
Yeah, all of them.
No.
So Jalamango, Skunkers, Rose...
You want Pudge again, maybe?
So you walk down on the end of
paper. Ow! Okay, and now do it in the
blanket.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah. Somebody grab this baby. It's so big. Could you just grab whoever this is?
Yeah.
Come here.
Yeah, good.
Blackberry!
You're not.
I'm just going to chop it. Did you want some grass?
No, we got it now.
We have it now.
You do have it now.
No, wait, I want to take
it. You can still record even on the live stream if they play with the grass and want it to go out.
I want to take it.
Just tap on it, please.
Yeah.
She don't no. Want to.
No. What should we do if she don't want to drink? Just let her or...
Sorry?
She don't want to drink. Also want me. Should we do this?
No, not go.
No, it was Mar. There's a little trick. So.
Oh.
You
want to pick her up?
No, I'll touch it. Takes her a while, so she might just not want any, but she hasn't drunk in a while, so it's a bit worrying. Sometimes, so basically, when she does drink, you drink like this, and then she'll like, you'll pull the bottle away, she'll get she'll start screaming, so you put it in there, and then she'll scream and scream and scream, and then she realizes, oh, the milk's in there now, and then she'll drink. So, but today, I don't know what's wrong. You're tired, but you just slept.
Oh, there's a, I don't know.
Oh, it's a bug.
Oh.
Something in the bed.
Oh my gosh, you just touched it up with a hand.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's
you
just
don't want
to
be doing that.
Hi.
Hi. No, you don't want me?
Come here.
But she definitely doesn't want me. I'll try again.
Oh, there is everywhere grass. All over the place.
It's been 3 hours, Papa.
You need so many.
You got a drink.
Go say.
You get a drink at some point, eh? It's too tight. Is that what it is? No,
that's fine.
No, I'm gonna force it. No, she doesn't drink. By the time it reaches 9, we'll inquire with that, okay? Oh, very cute baby. You're a very cute baby.
No.
You want to get Teft in there? Mm-hmm. Oh wait, didn't Teft just drink? Let me just check.
Maybe we should do the bag also.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Teft did actually drink. It's fudge that I want.
Really? Yeah. You want, I don't think you want to
drink. Actually, you didn't drink that long ago. It's okay. It's just Mara. It's just Mara. Right? It's just you, Sunshine. You gotta drink something. You gotta drink something.
pretty girl. You try that one more time, and if you don't want it, then I'll give up, and I'll just wait till 9. Okay. She's not first.
Are you over?
No, not first. Well, not eating grass. Gotta film that.
No. Not going to catch. No. Please. You have your own blanket.
Yeah.
You have a lot of water, right?
Yeah, wait just for a second. Oh, have a blanket. Thank you. Good girl. Very cute.
No.
Just be careful with them touching that, because it's very... Ah, actually, it's not too bad. It's quite a little. Okay. Okay.
She's sleeping.
No.
Yeah.
Well done.
For 3 minutes.
No, I hope for half an hour or something like that. No. Yeah, well done. See what I mean by it takes a while for him? He's really old on that. That's good. The more you get used to it, the better, the easier it'll be.
Yeah, and you need a little bit of luck also.
Hmm. Yeah, I do want to get Ma and the milk test, and Fudge are okay for now because they had it around 8-ish, but Mara hasn't drunk for 3 hours, so. I'll try Maya again when she wakes up. It's a little explore.
It's so fun, man. It's cool.
Mara is also tired again, so she's not
The babies are in the intricate again.
Yeah.
It's very good.
Yeah, that's even dark.
Different plates.
What?
These are different plates.
Oh yes, I took the these ones because the other ones I keep getting confused with the other ones.
What's this, guys? Look. What's this, guys?
No.
No,
that was me. I had to look at this and go, yum. Fruit.
What's in there? What's in there? What's in there, bud? What's in there? Can I get a fork?
Mara likes her very well. Very much. Gonna see.
Oh shit, I forgot my little break cord. Let me check.
Oh, for the door.
I'll check for the door. Luna break from 9:30 to 10, so 9:30 your break in there. Nina, you break at 10 o'clock.
Okay.
And Teresa, you also break at 10 o'clock.
So when you're here, we are going, right?
Yes. Yeah. So when I come back,
yeah.
And then come back, and then I'll go myself. So 1, and these guys have been And back at 2 till 5. No, 2 till 3. Yeah, another long day.
Yeah, it's been a long day. I'm tired.